Greetings from Autopedia Beliefs. Today I'm gonna review the new sensation Volkswagen Tiguan, launched in India to compete with market giants in this segment. I'm talking about BMW X1 and Audi Q3. It comes with newer 18 inches alloy wheels. From right side it looks different from Touareg, and tires comes with self-sealing technology. It comes with huge 615 liter boot space. Tiguan has got underbody stone protection with 194 mm of ground clearance. Front looks of Tiguan has some similarities with Volkswagen Passat. Headlight comes with LED headlamps, same as for tail lights. These headlamps are automatically operated. Dimensionally, Tiguan is biggest in its segment. It has 2-liter turbocharged engine which produced 143 PS at 4000 RPM, and it comes with 7-speed auto DSG transmission, 6 number of airbags for complete safety, 71-liter fuel tank, rain sensor. From inside, multifunction controls mounted and pedal shift attached steering, premium multifunction display with infotainment system. It's compatible with Google Android and Apple CarPlay. Panoramic sunroof with LED surroundings. Best sunroof in its class. Dashboard is with titanium silver inserts. Very nice cup holders. It has eco drive function. 4 motion all-wheel drive. Drive mode selector. Tiguan has various technologies like ABS, ASR, EOL, EDTC. Rear seat has attached accessories. You can use laptop for working while traveling.